My husband is a New York City police officer for 10 years. Every month, we pretty much struggle. We have mortgage, car payments, 3 kids in school, food, clothing. We can't afford to live in the city my husband protects. Mayor de Blasio, I don't think it's fair. He protects this city 24/7, and he has a family that he needs to support.